What's up, guys? So today is day 95. We are so close. We are so close. Don't you just feel it? I feel it. I mean, I feel a lot of things, but we're not going to talk about that. So what we're going to do today, I'm going to finish out the day working on page 32. Got a chance to, like, you know, binge watch some YouTube videos on, like, how-tos and, like, business stuff and everything. Got a couple of stuff done today. You know, it just feels like a, I don't know, this weekend has just been a little freer, I feel like, even though I know, what's it, yeah, by next weekend, like, I'm gonna have so much other work to do and everything like that, like my game and everything else that I gotta concentrate on once this challenge is over. But it feels cool to kind of, like, think about other things that aren't exploding, you know, how my summers usually are, like, jam-packed with, like, responsibilities and emails to send and events going on and stuff like that. So it's cool to kind of just, like, play a game or to just chill or to just watch a movie and to, like, be hopeful for an upcoming project, you know, versus, like, oh, crap, you know, deadlines and schedules and all that kind of stuff. But anyway, don't want to ramble or anything like that, but I do want to say I appreciate y'all for following me this far. Don't forget to check out the website, blackwallstreetthecomic.com. I don't know why I did that. We got t-shirts, we got posters, we got stickers, we got posters and t-shirts. Okay, there's not that much on it yet, but we're building, okay? We're getting more content. So at least glad I got some new content out of this challenge that I can put on that. So that's what we're gonna be doing throughout the summer, you know. So check that out for me. Make sure you follow all the socials, Black Wall Street the Comic, and, you know, leave a comment down below on anything that you might want to see, like, because I know there's things that, you know, people want and people have been asking, like, whether it's like certain celebrities or say like a mug or carpet or, you know, rug or whatever. But a lot of that stuff is, like, possible, but I just really haven't had the time to, like, do it and put it up. It's kind of like weird novelty stuff, so, you know, if somebody wants it, that doesn't mean somebody else might want it, you know. But I think it would be cool to, like, have. Plus, once I start doing art shows again, like, I want to have, like, a larger library of, like, goodies that's branded with the character in the comic. Because once this comic comes out, you know, if it ever comes out, you know, we want to have a lot of swag that goes with it. So do that for me, if you will. Give me a share as well. You know, like it. Like the comment. Or not like the comment. Like the video. You could like the comment if you want. I don't know if you could like your own comment. But anyway, yeah, I'm just going to shut up now. Appreciate it. I'll see y'all next time.